मैं अकेली नहीं हूँ इस खेल में, मेरे जैसे हजारों लड़कियां हैं जो अपने घर से भागकर इस रेगिस्तान में दफन हो चुकी है।
The recently released film The Kerala Story has kicked up a political storm as the West Bengal CM Mamata Banerjee ordered an immediate ban on the screening of the film to avoid any incident of hatred and violence. Meanwhile, the BJP has slammed the decisions to ban The Kerala Story. Union Minister Anurag Thakur said it is wrong on Mamata Banerjee's part to ban this film, but at the same time, the film is doing exceptionally well at the box office across India. The movie depicts the ordeals of women from different parts of the Kerala who were converted to Islam and recruited by Islamic State terrorist group. Now, the question is, should such films need to be banned? What's your take on this? Let me know in the comment section.